Hello, my lovelies. This is Brandy again here, and we have Bob with us today.
Hi.
We're actually going to this thing called Jurassic Quest. I'll have a link in the description below to show you where you can find your nearest Jurassic Quest event. This has a lot of dinosaurs that we're going to be seeing, a lot of animatronics, suitors walking around, and we took Foxy with us, or we're bringing him in with us, so we're going to have lots of fun today. Isn't that right, sweetie?
Yep.
All right, we'll see you guys inside, okay?
All right, we haven't even gotten in yet, and already we've got inflatables for kids. By the way, we're at the lovely St. Charles Convention Center again. And again, we had problems with construction. We should have went down one like we knew before, but that's okay. We got here, that's all that matters. First things first, we gotta go register in. For adults, it's $20 per person. I didn't think that's too bad. I mean, just seeing the inflatables, it's kinda cool. So, we'll see what's on the inside, if there's anything in there. Hopefully there is.
Okay, we haven't even gotten inside and we see one of our first animatronic T-Rexes going on here. Okay, I didn't show you the outside yet, but we might show it later if it's still there. Hi, Foxy. It was a long line, so I suggest getting your tickets online. We kind of just walked in and we're just kind of waiting now for the registration booth to give us our badges, tickets, stamps, tans, whatever it is that they do. We don't know, this is our first time coming, isn't that right?
Yeah.
All right, and as you see, we're wearing Jurassic Park shirts to commemorate the event, so, yeah. Well, hopefully this is gonna be fun.
Okay, so here we go into Jurassic Quest. So far we have little dinosaurs, little animatronics. Of course we have this one over here, he's moving around. Got all sorts of stuff going on here. Oh, this is so cool. Foxy, are you home? Where's Foxy? You home? Okay, good. Check it out.
Yeah. thing already. I'm at half battery. We haven't even seen the great stuff yet. Don't get me wrong, this is actually kind of awesome.
Run out of battery.
No! Too bad there's not like a charging station for this one. I should have plenty of battery to sustain.
I should have brought it with me.
If I'm not mistaken, that right there is an ankylosaurus. Guess what, I was right. You can tell by the giant mallet on the back of his tail. Mace. Oh, we have an Albertosaurus over here. He kind of looks like a T-Rex with spikes. He's a sharp tooth with spikes. Oh, and he's eating his latest victim.
Sorry.
Oh, you're fine. For our own protection, people, do not feed the dinosaurs. Repeat, do not feed the dinosaurs. Yes, I'm being stupid. They're animatronics.
So if they're animatronics, Fox is animatronic, then they can eat Foxy.
No!
What, mammals eat mammals?
Some mammals eat other mammals. They're called omnivores. Stegosauruses, or stegosauri, whatever that is. Okay, so what is your theory on the stegosauruses?
What do you mean?
About the spikes on their back, besides being protection.
Use them to heat their body up with sunlight.
And cool off too at the same time?
Yep. They ran in packs.
The Allosaurus?
Yeah.
If you know anything about life before time, these guys have hard heads. They like to headbutt each other.
Yeah,
fine. We have a small, small dealer room for this. It's kind of like a science center. Little gift shop area. At the moment, I don't think I really want anything. We can always still come back in if we wanted to, if we have our hands stamped. It's nice to look around though. Go on to their website for more detailed information. They do take cash, credit. I don't believe they take checks, but they do accept all major credit cards. Is this fun? I have no idea what's in here. This could be the kid room too. Kids can come in and do different things. We have some walking with dinos, and I have no idea what time it is. We also have meet the baby dinosaurs.
Another hour.
So another hour we might have that we'll see them walking around and whatnot. I guess that's what the big crowd is for. They actually did have some snacks roaming around too. But you know, with it being a convention center, the prices are jacked up, but you know, if you don't want to leave and lose your parking spot, that's a good thing. I have no idea what's going on. We have a giant crowd of people.
Meet baby dinosaurs.
Oh, we're meeting baby dinosaurs. Yes.
No. are the sounds from Jurassic Park.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This was the guy that was lost once.
Which one? The bird or the dude?
The bird. Show. He was fossilized, and it looked like he smacked into a wall.
Huh.
And he was
experience. What do you think?
Yeah, really cool.
Totally worth the $20 for each adult to go. There was a ton of kids, if you couldn't tell. It was really packed, really crowded. Highly suggest you check it out. We'll see you guys next time. Have a great day.
Have a good day.